I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove.
Good morning, guys, and welcome to Cairns. I'm in Cairns for a couple of days. Just gonna head out to Fitzroy Island today for a full day tour, actually. So hope to get a few photos out there for you and some video. And also heading off on a heli tour tomorrow. 40-minute standing flight over Vlasoff K, Green Island, and Arlington Reef. So I'll take you guys along for that.
Of a pop song people forgot, and I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up I cut them all loose and work's my excuse, but the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage, stuck up on that stage singing, oh, I know our sad souls, sad souls. Darling, oh, I know our sad souls, sad souls.
Good morning, guys, it's Scotty here, and I'm at the beautiful Palm Cove today. As you can see, lots and lots of palm trees with that view. So I'm actually out the front of the Alamander Hotel, which is where I'm not staying, so that's it there. But I'm staying about half an hour down the road, so I'm just gate crashing their party. Morning, guys. I'm just giving you an update on what I'm doing today. So I've got the heli tour today, and I've just been down to Palm Cove, which is about a 30-minute drive from the Cairns city. That was absolutely insane. If you come to Cairns, definitely do a trip up to Palm Cove. If you've ever been to Noosa before, it's actually quite similar to Noosa, so only better. Sorry, Noosa. Just talking smack about my hometown. But yeah, it's really worth a visit, and to stay up there would be awesome. So I think I might even stay at Palm Cove next time I'm up here. A bit dangerous driving and vlogging, but you know. Yeah, really excited. Shut up. I am turning left. But yes, very excited to jump on the heli tour today. Stop interrupting me.
Take the second exit onto Captain Cook Highway toward Cairns.
I know. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it there, and I'll talk to you guys again when we're on the helicopter. Bye!
You don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know our sad souls, sad souls. Darling, all I know are sad souls, sad souls. I know are sad souls. reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no. Cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high.